Even at a 2% clear rate, that level can fucking go to hell. Let's go straight to hell. Alright, I think I got one more super expert in me. One more super expert. All Chad has to do is send me 5 9. No, I'm just kidding. I was gonna bamboozle you guys for a few extra dollars, but no. This one's free. This is a free sample super expert. Just for you guys. Yeah, I was reloading my dashboard and I started dropping frames. I don't know what happened. Stop edging us. Yeah, I gotta start EA-ing you guys. For one more super expert, just try this loot box. Thank you for the bet. Oh, goody goody gumdrops. Dude, I feel like I haven't played an SMB3 water level in like a million years. This is like the rarest kind of Mario Maker level. I would actually guess that SMB3 water levels are like the least common.
How many bits is 590 need? Shit. Oh, you were joking.
Hey, why is this super expert? Run! Drum, thank you for the 100 bits. If you want me to finish this super expert, just donate more. Scam us! You guys didn't know I was a secret scammer this whole time. Yeah. This part's really well designed. We knew. Scammers! You know what level was lit? Was, the fucking water level in Kamikaze Bros. I want to see what's down here. The water level in Kamikaze Bros. Is lit, fam. Woo! Woo! God. Why, dude? This is so hard. I feel like I should just go. Yeah, the water level in Kamikaze Bros. Is lit. It's lit, fam. You know, I just had to dab on SMB3 and make the most lit SMB3 water level ever. God damn it, man. Why? I'm hip, I'm with it. yo! Zodiac! Thank you for the Twitch Prime sub, man, I appreciate that. Thank you so much, dude. God, will this level just suck my fucking dick? Like, get the fuck out of here. What a sack of shit this level is. Reference of the week. Oh, man. Condor, thank you for the 3 months of Subarinos. Thank you, dude. Thank you for El Subarinos. Please no unsubscriberino. This level sucks. All the wangs, man. All the fucking wangs. The frog level in Kamikaze Bros, the water level, was fucking agony. I had zero viewers. I'm pretty sure I worked on it for like 6 hours with zero viewers on Twitch. And nobody was there to experience my pain. It was agony to make. Absolutely agony to make. I could not stop SMB3 from crashing. I think at the end, by the end when I finished the water level in Kamikaze Bros, because every time I would make any change to the level, the game SMB3 would crash. Anytime I did any change to it, it would crash. So I think by the end of it, I had like maybe like 60 or 70 different saves versions of all just incremental changes to the level, like one by one. It was awful. Pilot! The fire bar is the fucking friendship windmill prevents you from going forward. This level fucking blows, man. Yeah, I streamed the making of Kamikaze Bros over a year ago now. I think I had like 2 viewers or something. And I was streaming from my laptop then, and the only way people could hear me was if I screamed into my laptop. Pooh's first time in my stream, he was like, can I donate you so you can have an actual mic? That was great. I was a viewership and I was making Grand Pooh World. My viewership was like half of what I get from Mario Maker at best, probably. But that was to be expected. You guys want to see what it was like watching me make Grand Pooh World? Hang on, let me show you guys what it was like. Hang on, we'll go back to simulating Grand Pooh World. 1 sec, here we go. Is Lunar Magic? 1 sec, we're gonna simulate. If you weren't here for the making of Grand Pooh World, I'll show you what it was. All right, we're gonna make this bigger. We're gonna do this. There we go. This is what it was like. Where's the level? Okay. This is what it was like. It was like that for like an hour, like 2 hours. Yeah, except there was also music. But pretty much like that. Let me in the pipe! God!
Yeah, put the Wiggler in the pipe tool to make it even more fun. Good level.
Make Madagascar? You've got a palette idea? What are you doing? Are you a fucking rat? Get out of my garbage! Are you a skunk? Are you a fucking raccoon? Get out of my garbage, you freak. Fucking asshole. What is this? Still just a mushroom. He's looking for incriminating evidence. Old man yells at cat, yep. Do 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 do, fuck you. Do 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 do, fuck you. You can dodge these enough where they'll just go away after a certain point. Okay, I think they're gone away now. Wow, that's really fair. That's really fair how I was fucking stuck. That was really fucking fair. That was the most fair thing ever. TMNT run? I'd rather be watching that than playing this. That was really fair how I got hit and then I couldn't do anything. What's up, Seth? Did nobody stop when they were making Mario Maker, did nobody stop and be like, holy shit, underwater wigglers are fucking insane? Did nobody think that in the dev cycle, or did nobody care anything at all about Mario Maker and Nintendo? They are actually insane. I'm pretty sure nobody cared. They're like, yeah, fuck it, we'll make these things the worst enemy you could ever imagine in the water. It sounds great. No trolls. Okay, thank you. That would, like, almost be a decent level. If he just... All he had to do to make this a decent level was put less wigglers. That was all he had to do. And it would have been an awesome water level. I mean, as awesome as a water level gets. Just a couple less wigglers and it would have been just fine. Man's laughter. It would have been a perfectly fine level. There are just less wigglers in it. You know what? Oh well, there's nothing up here, otherwise the screen would have scrolled. Well, that is not a midair. Okay. No Kaizo Block Maze. Fuck you. Oh, I see. Okay. What? That's it. Come here. Come here. Oh. Oh. That's it. Come here. Come here. What's your deal? What's your deal? What do you want? I got you. You've been bothering me. You wanted this. You wanted this. Is this what you wanted? This must have been what you wanted. Is this what you wanted? Are you a lap cat all of a sudden? What the hell? You're not a lap cat. There you go. Pilot, are you happy now? Can you leave me alone? Pilot's a gorgeous cat. I think he's an oversized fucking skunk. Okay, so I need to hit those when they're higher. It's the big fucking skunk. Oh, no, man. Do I have to do this, like, all in one motion or something? Yo, Seth, thank you for the gift sub. Holy shit, to Where is Mexican Andy? Seth, thank you so much for that gift sub, man. I appreciate that. Thank you, dude. See, like, I don't know how to do this fast, is my issue. Cats can't all be beautiful like me. Hey, if you want to buy my skunk, I will sell you my skunk. Thank you so much, Seth. Make it. Why? Not like a prune. See, like, I'm too far right, I'm too far left, I'm not high enough. Go buy my skunk for $28? Damn, son. No, there's not gonna be any Dark Souls today. We're done with Dark Souls, for now, anyway. $29? Is there a skunk bidding war right now? 28 bits. God damn it. Make it! Fuck! I can't make it, bro. I beat Gale, Midir, Nameless King, and what was the other one? I beat Soul of Cinder as well. I beat every boss. I beat them all. I think I just gotta stop in the middle here. $56 and a pencil. Yeah, my cat costs 1 Bitcoin, guys. Awesome. That was great. I spring jumped too good. How long did Nameless King take? I think Kobold was keeping track. I think I died 10 times to Nameless King. So it's not too bad.
Keep your skunk.
Yeah, thank you for the bits. I can't make this. Midir sucks. I don't like Midir. That boss is stupid. It was like they wanted to make it hard, so they gave it way too many hit points. And it's also really hard to hit him. I did not like that boss. I did not like Midir at all. I did like, I thought Slave Knight Gale or whatever, Gale and Nameless King. Like, I think I liked Slave Knight Gale the best out of the bosses that I fought yesterday. He was pretty dope. Midir was the giant dragon, yeah. It is. I don't like that boss at all. I don't like Midir. It's definitely not the worst boss ever, but it might be the worst boss in Dark Souls 3. For me, anyway. You bid reuse beard. Yeah, I died like 10 or 11 times, maybe. To Nameless King. Again, this is just like a level that if it was made a little bit better, would be fine. That's like 90% of Super Expert. Like, this level isn't trying to be bad. It's not trying to be a troll level. It's just badly made, so it's hard. Versus Slave Knight. Dude, man, that sword was so badass. You know what was also really cool about that sword too? Is that it stopped my temptation from trying to fucking counter. When I don't have to counter anymore, then I actually play decent. Markiplier. Is Markiplier still relevant at all? You know, one of these days, I will not be relevant anymore. In fact, that day might already be here. I may already be irrelevant. You'll crucify Logan Paul. Yeah, I think I have to wait for these to go up. I'm gonna get to the middle one and I'm gonna stop. How about, like... Is Achievement Hunter and, like, Game Grumps, are they still relevant? I used to like them. I haven't watched either of those in forever. Start doing viewer levels again. No. I did enough. I'm free. Is Yahtzee relevant? I haven't played... When's the last time you guys played Yahtzee? I haven't played Yahtzee in many years. Okay, we're gonna stop.
How do I buy crypto?
But if I stop, I can't make it anymore. If I stop, I can't make it. Mr. Panda, thank you for the 100 bits. How do you buy crypto bananas or barb coin? Barb coin is all the rage these days. Years ago, I haven't played Yahtzee in forever. Yeah, I beat Dark Souls 3. I beat every single boss in Dark Souls 3. It's gotta be that. If I slow down, I can't make it. The barb coin bubble will burst. The barb bubble is gonna burst. Finally! Jesus fucking Christ, man. Shit. You know, I actually, ExoKid, I saw the other day that, like, I'm subscribed to Pooh on YouTube, obviously, right? And then I saw that Pooh did a Mega Maker video, I'm like, that seems like, that seems a little late for a Mega Maker video. But, alright. I feel like Mega Maker was, like, a year ago. That was a little strange. Made it in time for my Undertale playthrough. How'd you know? How did Bayroots guessed it? How did you know? How did you know I'm gonna play Undertale? Such a flash in the pan. The thing is, I mean, it's not an official game, and it was cool. Mega Maker was cool for a little while. Cuphead speedruns? No. I like some games, and sometimes I want to play them again, but there are times where... I don't know. Like I said, I'm not a speedrunner, so... A lot of time playing stuff once is enough for me. What? The thing is that Mega Man... While Mega Man is fun... Mega Man isn't Mario, you know? You love watching my Kaizo 1 speedruns? I think this person liked the spring jump. Wow. In there. Pipe Dream? Yeah, we're just gonna play Pipe Dream from now on. Here, hang on. I got something to show you guys. One sec. Pilot. Hey there. That's in the corner of my room. Pilot. He's a fucking smug asshole is what Pilot is. Ooh, ooh. Wait, now I have to set this back up. Not worth just to show the cat. Not worth. Trash. He's a smug asshole. Oh, good. Starting off with a one frame. Okay. My chroma key is bad. Hang on, I can try to fix it. One sec. Let me see. Shut the fuck up. It looks fine. Shut up. You're an idiot. The chroma key is fine. There's like a shadow here or there, but it's fine. Ugh. Yeah, a lot of booze. That's always a lanky mushroom. Oops. That was definitely a level that exists. Totally a level that exists. 100%. Oh, when I turn to the cat? Oh, okay. Yeah, when I turn it that way, it's gonna look bad, for sure. Definitely a level that exists. Wass. Fish fall. So there is a Lakitu throwing shit. Okay. Well, there's no falling fish, though. This level's a big fat pony! Whoops. Okay. Okay. All right. All right, well, we found the fish. What? I got crushed? What the fuck was that? That was weird as fuck. I got crushed by the bullet bill launcher there. Dude, I got like pile drivered by that. Did you guys see that? I got like that spiny ultimate atomic bustered me.
Oh, no. Ultimate atomic buster.
Well, see a fire flower. Don't you dick me! Don't you dick me! Oh, I can't get through here. How do I get... There's no way through that. I'm just dead. Unless... No, I still can't fit through that. Yeah. So I need the mushroom or fire flower up there. Okay. Oh, God, this level's trash! Let me go! Use it to get the Firefly, or use it to get what? You enjoy watching me instead of GDQ? I know a lot of people right now are like not streaming because a lot of people are at GDQ. There's like, now's actually a, like, during GDQ is actually a good time to like grow your stream. If you're into that sort of thing. God, these things suck. Okay, so I gotta get up there and I gotta keep the power-ups wherever I can. Or, you know, just lose them like that. If I can just keep the power-up a little bit longer, I'd be fine. You know, aside for GDQ as it was in previous years? Well, if you've watched it a lot, then, you know. That makes sense. Sometimes GDQ has, like, better games than other times. You know, just is what it is. Okay, this might actually help me win. Or, you know what, I'm just gonna get soft-locked real fast and locked out of the goal. But I think I can despawn it. Yes, I can. Awesome. What a level, man. What a level. I feel like sometimes GDQ doesn't do itself any favors with the games they accept. Well, I mean, they gotta let in, they gotta try to mix it up and let in different stuff. They can't have the same things every year, for one. And two, it also depends on the submissions. Like, if they don't, if the submissions are weak, you know, then what are you gonna do? So, I don't know. They keep their own house on what games they let in and what they don't. Like, they gotta mix it up, and if the submissions are weak, then the submissions are weak. You know? I think that's part of it with Mario Maker, is that... For them, I think Mario Maker... They let in the blind race. Was the blind race at Mario Maker 2 times, or was it 3 times? It was 2 or 3 times. I can't remember which. And I think a part of it is that, you know, Mario Maker was in there multiple times with the blind race, and they wanted something different. Maybe they were looking for Mario Maker to do something other than the blind level race. Crash. Maybe they wanted something other than a blind race. So they did do it 3 times. So they did it, the first time was the hard level race. The second time was the blind level race, and the third time was the blind level race. You know, like, that's what they did with Mario Maker. Yeah. But maybe they thought, you know, 2 times with the blind level race, we need something different, and then, I don't know, you know? I mean, it's their prerogative to accept it or not. I have to get the go in the pipe. Okay. They wanted super expert? That's not what GDQ does. This is like a red coin level. Awesome. So it's like a stupid red coin level. Like a really stupid red coin level. Got you. Skippity skip. What the fuck is this garbage? What the fuck is this? Where's this Koopa? I don't think this will help me though. This level is something special. I don't want to play this. I do not want to play this. Fuck this. Fuck that. I don't know what it is. I don't want to see any more than I did. I'm out. Not interested. Fuck that level. We already got SMW. We're killing it already. It feels like it goes on forever. What, that level? You mean Mario Maker in general? Because Mario Maker does go on forever. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. That level was trash. Yeah. It seemed cool. Neprotalis. Thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. I appreciate that. Neprotalis, welcome to the barb hole. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Like a plastic bag. Like a plastic bag. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? That song really makes me think about what it means to be a plastic bag. Awesome. Oh shit! I tried to grab the vine, but the Goomba came back. You'll stick with the Bee Gees? I think most levels I skip is because they seem incredibly long, and not so much because they seem hard. Orion Paul, thank you for the gift sub to Berg in the Pipe. Berg in the Pipe. Welcome to the barb hole. Thank you so much, Orion Paul. I skip levels more often than not because they seem fucking long and stupid, not because they're hard. The long level is the worst level in Mario Maker. The long level without checkpoints. Undoubtedly the worst. Berg? Oh, Bug in the Pipe. Excuse me. It looked like Berg to me. I don't know why. Might be. Undead Berg. I'm thinking about burgers, yeah. I'm sorry guys, I'm just really feeling like a plastic bag today. Oh, I can't go on that one. Oh, that's where the thing came from. Okay. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Whoops. That's gonna be in my head for the rest of the day. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Long water level without checkpoints. Oh, no, I'm dead. Not dead. Yeah, thanks, Barretts. Todd, you keep your levels the fuck away from me, Todd. No, dude. No, dude. No, dude. Does this cannon shoot out fire flowers? What does it shoot out? Yo. Shoots out nothing? Shoots out nothing. Yo, Miodol, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub, man. I appreciate that. Miodol, welcome to the barb hole. Thank you for the sub. Shot coins? Okay. Awesome. Yeah, just like it, Barretts. Oh, I don't even get a fire flower? Wow. Wow, dude. Wow, man. I don't even get a fire flower now. This is the fucking worst. The whale. Thank you for the sub. Hit that. Oh my god. 20 fucking hits, dude. 20 fucking hits on this shit. God. Hang on. Only one thing will make me feel better. Only one thing is gonna make me feel better here. Just a sec. There we go. Oh shit, the drop frames. Oh, it was probably worth it. There we go. There we go. Alright, we stopped dropping frames. This is where chat turns on me. Better than the original version. Shit! Yo, thank you for the bits. Guys, we're a plastic bag. We did it. We did it, guys. Perfect timing. That's enough of that. Well, we did it! Sorry about that. That'll be a blast on YouTube. Cause baby, you're a plastic bag, plastic bag. I need the link for reasons.
For reasons.
Yo, thank you for the bits. And yo, Triforce Ward, thank you for the brand new subscriberino. No refunderinos. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Am I dropping more frames? Yeah, maybe loading up plastic bag was bad for my frames. I shouldn't have done that. All right, no more plastic bags for Barb. I fucked up my shit.